Hello, I'm Ty Mason from the diabetescouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is okra water good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. Now, okra can be prepared in many ways: boiled, fried, grilled, baked, added to soup, made into bread. There are lots of things to do with it. One way it is utilized is for medicine, mainly in the South. Okra peels and okra powder have actually been studied and shown to be rather potent supplement for many of the nutrients found within the pot. Okra powder is made by grinding up the seeds, while there are many different recipes for okra water. Both are said to help with diabetes, blood disorders, headaches, and all kinds of different ailments. Okra contains a very healthy amount of vitamins A, B, and C. Okra is also an amazing source for important minerals such as iron, calcium, manganese, and magnesium. But it is the rich antioxidants that are important. They include beta-carotene, xanthin, and lutein. It is one of the vegetables with highest levels of these antioxidants. It is these antioxidants that are thought to be helpful in the drinking of okra water. A 2015 Chinese study concluded that the antioxidants in the extract of okra, which would be found in okra water, suppresses oxidative stress and insulin resistance, therefore improving blood glucose levels in those with gestational diabetes. More studies will need to be performed for type 2. Now, an article floating around the internet in 2012, quoting a textbook, said that okra and okra water will, quote, make diabetes go away. Well, a little more research found that what the textbook actually said was there was anecdotal evidence that okra extract helped some people control their blood sugar, but there was no scientific research to back up that claim. Okra water is pretty simple to make. Cut the ends off a few, 4 to 5 okra. Unless you don't plan on eating the okra, in that case, just slice the entire thing in thin slices, put it in an 8-ounce glass of water, put that glass in the fridge, and drink it while cold. If you want to make it yourself, however, I did a fairly extensive research and found no place to purchase okra water. Is okra water good for diabetes? Well, yes, it is. Will it cure diabetes? Absolutely not. I hope this answered your question. Is okra water good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, you can always ask me any other diabetes-related questions. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Mason.